This is actually peppermint flavored gum, and it's actually my favorite chewing gum. So I'll open up the pack, and oh, there we go. Here comes a little white pellet. Shuffle my Aussie Animal Cards, put the deck down, and turn over the top card, and talk about the card that I've just turned over. Now this is an Eastern Water Dragon. Yes, they circle each other, lunging and biting. And the water dragons, I see those from time to time in my backyard. And I'm pretty sure I showed that one, that card in the My Backyard Buddies word search video. So I'll put that to one side. Maybe. So with these cards, there's 100 cards there. They're put out by the supermarket a few years ago. Now they're like, you know, every time you spend so much at the supermarket, maybe $30, you get a pack of cards. Take them home and open them. Now, I didn't collect the cards at the supermarket. I just bought them. I bought them online. I think they were $10 actually for all the cards. Earlier this year. So I could use them in some of these videos. So there we go. Now, a little bit more shuffling. Also in my Backyard Buddies video, why do grey-headed flying foxes hang upside down? Their legs aren't strong enough to support their bodies in an upright position, known as fruit bats. They eat mostly nectar and pollen. So yeah. see these all the time, especially in you know, spring and summer in the warm weather. You look up at night, just after dusk. Shuffling. It reminds me of that song by LMFAO. Every day I'm shuffling, which was actually a dance move. Shuffling. Here we go. From the wetland, a wandering whistling duck. When can you hear them whistling? When they fly in large numbers. Okay. I haven't seen that before. The wandering whistling. animals only develop a pouch when the breeding season starts. Now that's interesting. They must be from maybe up north of the country, if they're from the rainforest north of Australia, that is. Did you know, for its size, the tiger quoll has the second strongest bite of any predator in the world? Okay. That's interesting. So that's the tiger quoll from the rainforest. Aussie Animals, or worse, is the supermarket. Oh, Taronga is our zoo, a big zoo in Sydney that's been there for a long, long time. Oh, there's from the wetland, there's a giant dragonfly. There's a dragonfly. Do they catch their prey? They fly backwards and forwards to form a net with their legs. Interesting. These dragonflies were around at the same time as dinosaurs. Oh, as some dinosaurs. That is the wetland. Sorry, giant dragonfly from the wetland. emotions. Interesting. Did you know young scorpions ride on their mother's back for the first few weeks of their life? That's interesting. It's the desert scorpion from the desert. Aussie Animals, another card. This time it's the, from the wetland, eastern long-necked turtle. Why do they have sharp claws to tear food apart, climb onto land, and dig holes for their eggs? These ones, but I remember driving around the outskirts of Sydney years ago, and you'd see the probably in summer when it was been raining, you'd see these turtles crossing the road. So you'd stop. Side to the side they're heading towards, otherwise, you know, they could get run over by a car. That's the eastern long-necked turtle from the wetland. This is from the reef. Oh, this is a shark fin guitar fish. Okay. Don't think I've ever seen that before. Why do they have a flat head? It helps them trap prey on the bottom of the ocean. Did you know? These fish have a guitar-shaped body like a cross between a shark and a ray. That's the shark fin guitar fish from the reef, which I suppose must mean the barrier reef, but I'd say so. Is known for its jumping ability. Red-eyed tree frog from the coast. I remember as a boy we had an outside toilet and it's suicide one as well. But in the warm months, there'd be a green frog used to live inside the pen. That was caused a lot of jokes, a lot of fun with this frog. Nobody actually tried to get it out of there. We just enjoyed the fun of it all, thinking about what might happen when you were sitting on the toilet with a frog in there somewhere. So that's the that's a different frog to this one though, but that's the red-eyed tree frog from the coast. Is, but well, Bennett was, but he's got a tree kangaroo named after him or her. What are their most common predators? Pythons and dingoes find tree kangaroos very tasty. Interesting. And did you know tree kangaroos are amazing climbers that drop 18 meters to the ground without injury? That is pretty impressive. So that's Bennett's tree kangaroo from the rainforest. Okay. Well, this might be the last time through. Snakes are great swimmers. They can stay underwater for up to 20 minutes. So that's the red-bellied black snake, which I showed you in my Backyard Buddies video. I'll just do one more. Thank you. shuffling as well. So yeah, just something a little bit different to what I usually do, but also a little bit similar as well. Anyway, well, similar in that I've looked at cards and card games in the past, but this time it's not really a game. Well, it isn't a game, it's more just looking at things and talking about the cards, which all from Aussie Animals, a collectible cards by a large grocery store in Australia called Woolworths. Thanks for watching.